everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to activate Milestone credit card online. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. You can easily activate a Milestone credit card by following the instruction as shown in the video. Open up a web browser. In the web address bar that pops up at the top, type in milestone.myfinanceservice.com and press enter on your keyboard. You'll end up in the main homepage of Milestone credit card. Go ahead and click on the activate your credit card requires login button right where your login portal is available on the screen. Soon after you do that, you'll need to log in using your username or your password. Now, type in your username that is associated with your Milestone credit card account and head over to the next field to type in your password correct on the next field. In case you don't remember your password, you can click on Forgot your username or password link beneath the login button and follow the on-screen prompts. Finally, click the login button and soon after you do that, on the next page, you'll need to type in your PIN number and also your social security amount, your Milestone card delivery date, and finally click on submit and you'll be able to activate your credit card right away. That is how it can be done. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.